taking on Wayne State in the semifinal today. First half, super start for Wayne State. Millie Nigling hits the three. The Wildcats up by 16. Dragons trying to dig out of the huge hole. Mallie Duquette hits the long three for the Dragons. It was all Wayne in the first as they lead 45-24 at the half. And the second doesn't get much better for the Dragons. They put up 35 points in the second half, but it's not enough as Wayne has five different players in double digits.